We're standing outside the Prime Minister's office to condemn his support of the brutal authoritarian dictatorship in Bahrain. We are against the killings that are ongoing in Bahrain, against the tear gas, against the British government support of this brutal dictatorship, which continues to murder, continues to arrest human rights defenders and innocent civilians. We're here to say stop supporting dictators.